So when you're looking for the managers in your business, what do you look for in that leadership? There's got to be a spark of leadership. They can't just be good technically what they do. What else do you look for?
Well, I don't know how to say it in English. In Macedonia is whether you're a good housekeeper or not. And maybe it loses the contents on English. But, you know, when people are really humble and open to learn new stuff and accept feedback, and they genuinely care. They're not like I'm 8 to 5 and that's it, 9 to 5 and I'm leaving. But you see when they get up, they collect their stuff and they just go wash the small things. It's not like, yeah, I have a list of things that I want you to fulfill. But you see that they genuinely are nice people. Okay. And that was our key for interviews and for everything. Whether you're a nice person or not, we can teach you everything. Mm-hmm. But if you're not a nice person, I cannot help anything with that. Yeah. And unfortunately, we had even some bad cases and bad examples, of course. But my whole point is maybe it's called the sixth sense. Whether they have that sixth sense when you don't need to tell them something, but they can feel that they need to act or they feel that they need to do something. And that's whether they're good housewives. Okay, that's still a bad expression. Whether they're good people, let me put it.
That's no, and I think that's good. You know, and I try to talk to my clients the same way. You can't always find somebody with the exact skill set you want, but if they have the right attitude, right, they're caring, they care about people, they think independently, you can teach them the skills that they need, right?
Yeah, but I've noticed, Harlan, it's really how they are raised from home. And that's maybe the honesty, the integrity, anything else can be learned. But if you have been grown not to have those benefits or advantages, right. I cannot teach someone to do that. Right. That's really a headache. I mean, I don't think if it's possible even. No, it's probably possible, but it is really hard.
Right.
So our goal was to try during these 3 months to see whether they can think, whether they can do stuff from themselves, whether they're eager to try think, even if they are not completely sure what they're doing. And of course, make mistakes, learn on the fly, be more entrepreneurial oriented, because man, I mean, they're going to be obstacles. I kind of get so comfortable now with obstacles when everything is peaceful. I'm saying something is wrong. So let's roll our sleeves. Let's make a bit mess because something is wrong where everything is peaceful. It means that something is happening that I'm not aware of.
Well, having a three-year-old, you know, when they get too quiet, something is wrong. Happening.
Exactly. Yes. Exactly.